everyone, you're watching Dove Derma Spa Presents Body and Mind Season 2. So Nidhi, last week things got slightly spicy.
It absolutely did, Nicole, and it was so refreshing to do something so competitive. But I'm very excited to see what's in store for us today.
Well, today we're going to be competing within ourselves and not against each other. So the motto is train insane or remain the same. And I definitely choose the former.
Wow, Nicole, you really got me going with these early morning motivational gems. So let's motor along then.
Yeah, let's go get this done.
Let's go.
So now I'm with the founder of Atone, who is Anjali. Anjali, the place that you have here is absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
So you're going to make us do circuit Pilates today.
Yes.
It sounds quite daunting, but people know Pilates and you're somehow going to amp the whole thing up. How is your workout here different from all the other workouts that people offer?
So for Pilates, firstly, we all know the main equipment for Pilates is the reformer. Mm-hmm. For all of you who have tried it, I know Nidhi's tried it at Atone. Oh, we're going to get you to try it today.
I'm going to say a prayer.
But reformer is the most beautiful equipment when it comes to Pilates, and mm-hmm. we all love it for everyone who's done it. Having said that, we have lots of other equipment for Pilates as well at Atone called Bodhi mm-hmm. and chair. Bodhi is like a TRX form of Pilates, and we are in fact the only people in Dubai who have those classes.
Wow.
They're also fabulous and really, really tough on the core. But because we have so many regular clients who've been repeatedly coming and they do a little bit of everything, we've decided to come and bring one class together where they can do everything under one roof. And not just that, we also do a cardio boost into it. So make sure you actually burn those calories, because as you know, Pilates is more of a core workout.
Exactly.
It's not a calorie burning workout.
And people want to sweat.
Absolutely. Yeah. So in this class, you're going to actually be drenched, you're going to spoil your hair, and you're really going to burn those calories.
Total package.
That's right.
So Anjali, what muscle groups will be worked on in this circuit Pilates class, and do you need a certain level of physical fitness to do this?
So when we say muscle group, we all know Pilates is a core workout.
Of course.
We all have that little belly sticking out, whether it's male or female, and we're all looking to work on it. Pilates really works your core, lower back, it strengthens you, and it improves your entire structure and outlook. So when you're doing Pilates, that automatically comes in. But having said that, when we're doing circuit Pilates, we're actually doing an overall body workout. So we do use our shoulders, our lats, our arms, our legs, quads. There's a little bit of everything into it, and then because we come into the center and we actually do a bit of a cardio boost as well, we use our cardiovascular workout and get the heart rate going also. So it is truly an overall body workout.
Awesome. So we're going to go and start our workout, but I know we have a different person who's going to do the workout.
That's right. Rupesh is going to be taking the class, and I'll let you guys
get on with our class. Awesome.
Awesome. Let's go. So me and Nicole are all set for our circuit Pilates class, and we're going to be splitting the exercises, and today we have our trainer Rupesh, and who's going to make me do a little bit of Bodhi. So Rupesh, what muscle groups are used for this exercise?
Bodhi, actually muscle strength, shoulder strength, core strength, glutes.
Wow. And for how long do you do it in one class?
1 minute or 10 count repetitions.
Okay. In one class?
One class.
Done. I'm all excited. So let's go. Let's do this.
Okay. Okay. Nidhi, now starting position. Okay. Come forward slightly.
Okay.
Good. Now feet together. Mm-hmm. Pilates V. Feet apart. Now your toe, knee, pelvic bone is one aligned. Engage the abs.
Okay.
Okay. It's neutral pelvic. Inhale. Now slightly arms forward, rocking arms. Now your anterior shoulder, engage the abs, squeeze the glutes, neutral pelvic. Now inhale, hold, exhale, slowly back. Now control your abs, control your glutes and shoulder. Very good.
Wow, so this is actually harder than it looks. My core feels so engaged.
Yes.
So if we stay there for longer, the cores feel more pressure, right?
Yeah, more pressure.
Wow, awesome. So let's go move on to the next exercise.
So this is our second circuit here of our circuit Pilates. And Rupesh, what do you have for me?
Today exercise chair.
Okay.
Now single legs, lunges. Now hold the needle.
So you said lunges, yeah?
Lunges.
Lunges
now
are my
favorite. Press the pedal down.
Okay.
Good. Both the legs on pedal.
All right.
Very good. Now right leg on center. Very good. Now toe, knee is one aligned.
Oh.
Very good.
So you need to be like, you know, think about the form a lot.
Form on.
Okay.
Good. Arms straight. Engage the abs. Stabilize pelvic. Okay, now inhale, exhale, up. Now use the quadriceps, hamstring and glutes, three muscles. Okay, now inhale down, stabilize, slowly, hold, exhale up, engage the abs.
Oh, wow.
Inhale, okay. Exhale down. Now use the quadriceps, stabilize pelvic, look straight, back straight. Very good.
So Rupesh, how many of these would you do in a normal circuit?
Normal circuits is 1 minute, but 10 repetitions.
Okay. So that's actually quite good. I think we could do 20 as well. So okay. I think that was really fun, Rupesh, and I love lunges. And you were excellent. So high five. Thank you so much. Let's start the next exercise, yes?
Okay.
So Rupesh, you told me this is the magic circle. What are we going to do with it?
Magic circle exercise, squat and squeeze.
Okay. So like a squat.
Yeah, squat and squeeze.
Okay.
Now, magic circle between your knees.
All right.
Good.
Legs. Squeeze?
Yeah, squeeze. Now, slightly hold. Hold.
Okay.
Now, look straight, arm straight, stand straight, please.
Is it straight?
Yeah, knee straight. Very good. Now, inhale, down, butt down. Very good. Exhale, up, straight up and squeeze.
Oh.
Use the inner thigh.
You're right.
Yes. Now engage the abs. Now inhale again down. Now toe, ankle is one aligned. Engage the abs. Very good. Now inhale, hold. Exhale up.
Oh, and you have to squeeze, constantly.
Yes.
So you really feel it on your inner thighs.
Inner thighs.
So like you were saying earlier.
Inhale, hold. Yeah. Now up and squeeze. Exhale.
So like you were saying earlier, like this is what will shape your body.
Yeah.
You can have two people who weigh the same amount. One person can be muscle, like I am, or you can have a person who's kind of flabby. And this is what recalibrates your body.
Yes.
Okay, so shall we go for one more?
Yeah.
Make the squat count.
Yes. Inhale, back straight, engage the abs. Inhale, exhale up, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the magic circles, use the inner thigh.
Oh. My inner thigh thanks you. I feel it. It feels awesome. I feel like I have stronger legs already. So we have one more left.
Yes.
Okay. And this would be in a minute, right?
Yeah. Inhale. Exhale. Up. Squeeze.
Ooh. Ah, I lost it. So I think we are done with that then.
Okay.
Thanks, Rupesh. We shall do the next exercise with Nidhi.
Yeah.
And now I'm on the reformer and I've actually done this before and it's a lot of fun. So Rupesh, which exercise are we going to do here today?
100.
Okay, and why is it called 100?
5 inhale, 5 exhale and core challenging exercise.
Okay, and we're going to do this 100 times?
Yes.
Oh my God. Okay, let's do this.
Please lie down.
Okay.
Good. Hold the straps, short straps.
Okay.
Good. Slightly shoulder forward, on shoulder rest. Okay. Good. Both the legs on foot bar. Very good.
Okay.
Now. Right leg tabletop, stabilize pelvic. Now left leg tabletop, stabilize pelvic. Good. Now pelvic bone, knee is one aligned. Very good. To point it, arm straight, palm facing mirror, slightly pull forward. Good. Now inhale, exhale, head, chest, shoulder up. Okay. Now inhale, pulsing. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leg straight. Yeah, it's the most challenging exercise.
Okay.
Now head more up and core challenge. Come on, pulse, 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 pulse. Exhale, exhale.
So what does this work on?
Is 100% core.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Now bend your knee, arms up and head down. Relax.
Wow, and you do hundreds of these? That was awesome. So that really worked, Michael. I feel like I have six-pack abs now. Thank you so much, Rupesh. It was an awesome Circuit Pilates class. And we're definitely going to come back for more. And you should too. And the next time, we're going to do the entire circuit and not just the express version.
So I just did a few more reps here at Circuit Pilates at Aton to make everything even more intense. And thankfully, for hydration, I had Alliance Zero sodium-free bottled drinking water to keep me company as well. But speaking about an intense workout, you need some really good gym wear. So that's where Anta comes in, and they make really efficient as well as adorable stuff. I mean, look at this. It says, strong is the new skinny. And that's what everybody should aim to be, strong. To be the best version of you every single day. But speaking of the gym, sometimes you have like sweat and odour, which is natural and you shouldn't feel bad about it. But if you're looking for a solution to combat this,
We're going to head to Kaya Skin Clinic to meet a doctor who's going to tell us wonderful ways that we can come up with this issue.
So I'm here at Kaya Skin Clinic and I'm with the medical head, who is Dr. Mansi Mukherjee. Welcome to the show, doctor.
Thank you.
So doctor, I'm very curious about this thing that you all call Kaya Sweat Free. And you all aim to reduce sweat and eliminate odor with it, right?
Absolutely.
So doctor, tell me how the treatment works and what exactly does that you all do?
So the technology that we use, in fact, is the US FDA approved technology.
Okay.
It's a form of an electromagnetic energy that basically treats or reduces the activity of the sweat glands, which is there in your underarms.
All right.
Now, these sweat glands and these odor glands that are actually called the apocrine glands are located 2 to 5 millimeters below the skin. So this machine typically works in that range in the skin. However, there are some that are located deeper than that as well.
All right.
But which is why we cannot ever target 100% of the sweat glands.
And you don't want to either.
Absolutely. And what most people don't know is that there are about 2 to 4 million sweat glands all over our body. And only about 2% of these sweat glands are actually in our underarms.
Mm-hmm.
So when you're targeting, it's actually lesser than the 2% of the sweat glands in your body, which is why there are no side effects.
So you're not having like this big lasting impact on someone's hydration system and, you know,
absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Okay, doctor. So is it something that you need to do constantly, or how many sittings can a person do for it to be effective?
See, normally in my experience, what I would say is most people require about 2 sessions. But the second session's decision is done after about 3 months of the first session. So once you've taken the session, all your sweat glands are zapped out and you know, you literally have no swelling, sweating for the next couple of days, right? However, a couple of these sweat glands which were deeper were just knocked off because the total energy did not reach them and they then come back into action. So you have a little bit of sweating about 1 month later, 1 to 3 months later.
Okay.
And that's when you decide when you want to do the session again. But 2 sessions in a lifetime is what you require.
That's amazing. And doctor, you were saying that this also mainly targets odor.
Yes, so it not only targets sweat glands, like I said, it also targets the apocrine glands, which are the odor producing glands. So it's, you know, not only for people who sweat a lot, for hyperhidrosis, it's actually for a lot of the number of people I treat are corporates, yoga teachers, who basically want it like a lifestyle treatment.
Exactly.
To just reduce the amount of sweating and reduce the odor that they have every day, to use less deodorants.
Mm-hmm.
Deodorants are chemicals that are actually absorbed in your body, right?
Exactly.
So you want to get rid of using chemicals as much as you can. And it has a beautiful side effect to it as well. It also reduces hair.
Wow.
And because it is colorblind, it reduces even fine hair. So the best side effect that you can have to actually reducing sweating is that you reduce hair as well.
So like you said, 3 birds, not even 2 birds, 3 birds with 1 stone. So doctor, would men and women both be fine doing this, or is it only for women?
No, absolutely not. In my practice, I've treated a lot of men as well. Just that when they realize that they sweat and they have odor, so it's the women who actually realize they were just more aware.
Okay.
But yes, a huge number of people in my practice are also men.
So I would definitely be interested in something like this, doctor, because like you said, it's a complete lifestyle change. Everybody in every normal day in our stressful life, everyone wants to get rid of being sweaty and odor-free. So thank you, doctor, so much for providing us with so much of great information.
Thank you, Nicole.
Coming up next, guys, stay tuned because we're going to go to a restaurant that does seasonal menus as well as offers different options for many people. Welcome back to Dove Dermaspa Presents Body and Mind Season 2. Now, we are at a restaurant which is called Eat Well, and it's very unique in the fact that it has a menu which is sugar-free, dairy-free, and gluten-free. But I'm sure it's not going to be flavor-free. So let's go on and eat some. So now I'm joined by the very handsome chef, Patrick, who is the executive chef here at E12. And chef, you are obviously here since the conception of the restaurant. So you've come up with the menu and the fact that it's gluten-free, I find very impressive. So tell us how you came about with the whole thing. What was your inspiration behind it?
Well, this is probably, this is actually our fourth menu, sir. With this whole menu was based around winter and autumn, and going with the seasons and using most of the flavors from what's best at the time. So that was the thought behind it.
Okay, so I appreciate the fact that you're using seasonal flavors, because so few places do that in Dubai, because we don't tend to have that many seasons, right?
Yeah, exactly. So, you know, we try and get as much local produce as we can. Uh-huh. Whatever we can't, we source it from overseas, but cool. Yeah.
I'm very happy to be here then. So chef, tell me about our first appetizer, because it's a goat cheese tart, but obviously a much healthier version. So can you tell my audience how you did that?
Okay, so we have a traditional goat cheese tart. We make the base gluten-free flour mix, which mm-hmm. we produce ourselves. It's a blend of buckwheat, carob, and potato starch and a bit of tapioca for crunch.
Okay.
And then we create the tart case from that. And then we just have in there some caramelized onions, goat cheese, and different textures of beetroot, so beetroot puree.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Yeah, that's the balsamic jelly. We've just added a bit of honey to take away this.
Do you know what I'm always worried about flavor? When I eat healthy food in cafes that's so healthy, that's like a healthy food, is that I'm going to lose out on flavor and texture. Mm-hmm. And I don't over here, because even the base itself, it's kind of like biscuity, and you know, it crumbles so well on your palate.
Yeah, so it's very, very, very short.
It was yummy, and even like the different beet with it, amazing, chef, absolutely brilliant. And beets are so good for you, for your hair, for digestion, you said.
Yeah, for the fiber. Heart, blood flow, everything, yeah.
For everything, essentially. Magic beets.
Yeah, I think it's one of the
I'm
good
superfoods.
I'm
going to switch food.
With you. I'll take that.
And I'm going to scan my cutlery back. So chef, tell me about the next thing, which would like qualify as a main, right?
Yep, so this is our sea bass. We do this with peas, green peas, snow peas, radicchio, which is quite bitter.
Which I like that, yeah, I like radicchio.
And a bit of prawn bisque. Mm. Quite simple, simple flavors, but we just did them a bit healthier than your usual.
And I'm so happy when people give me fish, because it's so light on the stomach. You feel so happy after eating fish. You feel clean and you know, have a clear head after that. But the fact that you have so many veggies as well to go with it is excellent, because you have sugar snaps, you have peas, the bisque, even just the butternut squash. It all plays together very well. It's very good food.
Thanks.
Oh, very good chef. It's quite excellent chef.
Mm. We try sometimes, you know.
You do, and you succeed. So chef, next we have...
Which one would you like to try?
I'm going to go for dessert, but just to showcase that you'll also do red meat, you'll don't shy away from that. It's the fact that chef has given us some barbecue harissa lamb ribs, am I right? Did I get it all?
Mm-hmm. So this is a free-range organic lamb from Australia. Mm-hmm. We just take the rib, probably, you know, what, not the most fanciest part, but we try and showcase that off.
That's nice.
And yeah, that's served with a harissa and a probiotic yogurt.
Oh my god, the ice cream. Amazing, chef. Coconut.
Coconut,
yes?
Yeah.
And?
This one is just pretty much coconut and maple.
Okay.
And then we just whip it up, and the whole dessert is vegan, so.
So it seems slightly fudgier than a normal one. And I think that's because of the mixture of flours, right?
It's a bit of the mixture of the flour and the fact that there is no butter, so the fudginess would come from the chocolate.
Oh. It's kind of denser, but it's like a really fudgy brownie, and then you have a little bit of chocolate sauce. I wish I could see this, because it's all on my side. I'm getting like a little chocolate waterfall over here. But the ice cream that goes with it is amazing. So chef, thank you so much for providing such healthy food that packs a punch. I've thoroughly enjoyed my healthy meal here at E12, and I've even left them with clean plates. But coming up next, we have something really interesting, and that's why you should stay tuned. Welcome back. You're watching Body and Mind Season 2, brought to you by Dove Dermaspa. Now, we've shown you all sorts of therapies on this show, but today I'm going to float and heighten my senses here at the world's tallest hotel. Are you curious? Well, stick around to see what we have in store for you here at the Sarai Spa, which is at the JW Marriott Marquis. I'm with the lovely Janissa, who is the spa manager here at the Sarai Spa. Welcome to the show.
Welcome to Sarai Spa.
I'm so happy to be here because they told me that I'm going to undergo a very special treatment.
Yes,
can
exactly.
Can you tell me the name of the treatment?
The name of the treatment is Sarai Signature Death Sea Journey.
So, literally to do with the Dead Sea.
Exactly.
Okay,
yes.
So how do you keep this, you know, authentic? Like, how's my experience going to be like the actual Dead Sea?
Okay, for our Sarai Spa, it's under the concept of Carawas line,
uh-huh.
that you will relax here and enjoy the spa treatments, you know. And for Dead Sea pool, I would say it's contained with the 21 minerals,
really?
Sea salt, yes. And we have the body scrub and mud wrap from Jordan.
So even the things that you're not going to use, all the elements are from the Dead Sea itself?
Yes.
So my skin's going to be like super shiny and I'm going to come out like a queen.
Yes, you will be a queen. Yes.
Okay, fine. So Janissa, tell me about some of the other treatments you all offer here, because mm-hmm. I was reading their brochure and it has a lot of fun, mm-hmm. exciting things that you can do.
Yes. I would say it's actually 2 weeks ago, we just win the award.
Wow.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
And one of the treatments I would like to recommend, mm-hmm. we win the award also, is the best male spa.
Best male spa.
Yes, we have the luxury treatment for male. But don't be jealous with the male, we also have the treatment for girls.
Oh, good, because
yes.
I was like, I want to come for the spa.
Yes,
as well.
We have girl day treatment that okay. you can enjoy with your friend, hang out together on your birthday, on your party. Yeah.
Oh, how fun! Like, imagine before wedding, you can get the male friends and
yes.
you can get your girlfriends. That's
yes.
wonderful.
Yes.
Janissa, tell me about the historical connect that the Dead Sea has with mm-hmm. beauty.
Okay, have you heard about Sheba and Cleopatra before?
I think they are in my family tree, yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Sheba and Cleopatra, they set their own spa at the Dead Sea.
What?
Yes.
It's good to be the queen, I want to be
yes,
the queen.
Yes, especially for anti-aging.
Oh, so yeah. it's not only it's going to make me beautiful, it's going to maintain my beauty.
Exactly.
Okay,
yes.
So I think I'm ready to go and try this wonderful journey. Shall we go and start
yes.
then?
Definitely, you will love it.
Okay. Yeah.
Your Dead Sea journey experience?
It was really, really fantastic because my favorite part was obviously mm-hmm. the Dead Sea pool, because number one, it is huge, and secondly, you literally float around in it. You
yes.
feel weightless and you feel like a little child,
mm-hmm.
and it relaxes you oh. for the rest of the whole
yes.
treatment.
Oh, I'm very happy to hear that. Yes.
Do you know what else was my other favorite part? Was obviously mm-hmm. the mud mask, because my skin feels so nice after that. I
oh,
feel like I
yes.
have baby skin now.
Okay, the minerals from the Sage journey is very, very good for your skin.
Mm-hmm.
And the treatment will be treating your skin conditions, yeah, soothing your sore muscles, relaxing oh. your muscles, and also calms the nerves.
Oh, and obviously the massage also
yes.
helps with that, right?
Oh,
and it's a
yeah.
lovely massage which can be tailored for everyone.
Yes, exactly. So you can add the therapist to massage on your particular area, for example, head, neck, or shoulder.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and they the spa therapist, they can flexible for any of your requests.
And it's almost
yes.
like two massages, because you even do the salt scrub in the start.
Yes.
That takes off all the dead skin.
Yes, exactly.
It hurts a little bit, but you feel so clean after that.
Yes.
That was amazing.
Yes.
And it's quite a lovely long treatment, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And I'm a little hungry now, Janissa.
I can see.
You can see? She yes. can see that I'm hungry. So I've heard that you all do afternoon tea over here.
Yes,
how
we
have do
the
I do
afternoon
tea?
Yes, actually the afternoon tea is one part of our spa package called Girl Day Spa.
Ooh.
You will enjoy the spa treatment, 30-minute facial treatments, or the massage, head, neck, and shoulders. And after that, we will serve tea at the afternoon tea in
uh-huh.
La Farine. Yes.
So I come here for a treatment, a
mm-hmm.
facial or a massage, and
yes.
then I go to La Farine for some cake.
Yes, sure.
My favorite spa. I'm so definitely going to come back. Janissa, thank you
yes.
so much for having us.
Thank you for your time too. Thank you.
Well, I certainly floated like a little butterfly in the Dead Sea pool, and even its elements work so well towards anti-aging. Now, another product that does the same thing and works really well at maintaining that youthful charm that we're all looking for is the Dove Youthful Vitality Range. Not only does it bring back resilience to mature skin, but it also removes the dullness from younger skin.
But most importantly, my mind is always tantalized by its wonderful fragrances of strawberries, mandarin, vanilla, and sandalwood. Well, after that sensory delight, it is time for me to say goodbye. But join us next week as we try and get away from the hustle and bustle of Dubai and learn the art of detachment. So until next week, sayonara.